Priyanka Chopra has revealed a shocking secret of her wedding recently. Let us find out what has the global icon revealed about her wedding with pop star Nick Jonas. Recently, our Desi girl Priyanka Chopra has revealed a shocking secret about one of her rules of wedding. The actress recently did a bold shoot for a popular magazine named Elle. Along with her ravishing photo shoot, her interviews was also published in the magazine. The actress gave a very candid interview to Elle and she spilled many beans from her personal life. The actress revealed that she was in a shock when Nick, who is 10 years younger than her, proposed her after 2 months of dating. Priyanka and Nick knew each other for 2 years and Nick always liked her a lot, but Priyanka was not ready back then. And when they started dating each other, Nick did not lose any time and within 2 months he proposed her. Eventually, on 1st December 2018, the couple got married at Umed Bhavan Palace. But there was a secret rule between these two stars, depending upon which they decided to get married. The actress revealed that whenever this one rule will be broken, their marriage will end. Priyanka has revealed that because of their work, both of them has a very busy schedule. They made a rule that no matter how busy they will be in their life, they would not live more than 2 weeks without meeting. Yes, the couple follows this one rule very religiously and they have not broken this rule till date. So what do you think about this rule of this couple? Let us know in the comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates from Bollywood.